I cringe when I have to dig through this mess to get utensils. So imagine someone with the flu just coughed into their hand, right? Then digs through these forks. Whoa, what's the first thing that's gonna go into your mouth when you grab a fork? The flu. I'd prefer if these were individually wrapped, and worst case scenario, at least put them in here to where the handle end is sticking out so I don't have to paw, you know, the part that's going into my mouth.